I think was a very good level the whole match, even if the first set was 6-1. She didn't give up a point, so it was very nice to play like that. I'm really happy that I could beat a player like Muguruza. She's a great opponent, a great player, and it's always tough against her. I think I played very well, and even if I repeat it, I played the best match here. So every day I play better, and that makes me happy. I don't know what I will change, probably nothing, because I will keep my routine. I have more experience now. I feel calm. I feel that I have to enjoy today the victory, because it's a great match. And I have two more days until I will play the final. So I will stay chill. I will relax. And then we will see what is going to happen Saturday. But for sure, I will fight for every ball. I think they are pretty similar. They have a strong game, both of them. I played many times with them, so it's gonna be a tough one. Of course, it's the final of Grand Slam, so it cannot be easy. But I will focus on myself, like I did every match here, and I will try just to be calm during the match and try everything I can, because it's a nice opportunity. It's a big challenge, so I have just to feel happy after the match that I gave everything.